me better than this me? Can I learn from the other me? Has the other me made the same mistakes I've made? Or can I sit down and have a conversation with me? Wouldn't that be an interesting thing? The truth is, we do that all day long, every day. People don't admit it, and they don't think about it too much, but they do. Every day, they're talking in their own head. What's he doing? Why did he do that? What did she think? Did I say the right thing? In this case, there's another you out there.
Wow.